to Jess and dust them off.
All right, thanks, Adam. Well, the spirits are about to be banished from the infamous ghost tracks on the city's south side. The Union Pacific Construction Project will close the crossing next week. And as the night team's Garrett Berger tells us, when it opens back up, the ghosts will be gone.
Now, when you come out here at night, it said it was spooky.
It's a famous San Antonio urban legend, the ghost tracks at the Shane Road Railroad crossing.
The school bus stalled on the tracks and was hit by the train.
Now they say the children's ghost will push your car over the track to safety. In reality, it's an illusion. It's gravitational pull, not a ghostly push that gets you over the track. Or at least it did.
That stink right there is the center of the track.
The crossing is shutting down temporarily on Monday. Union Pacific is adding a siding track that will go through here. A railroad spokesman said the project will change the elevation of the site and the phenomenon that's brought so many people there.
Isn't that against the law?
Well, why? That's horrible. I don't want that at all.
Spokesman said the project wasn't proposed because of the phenomenon, but having it go away is a side benefit for the railroad. It's drawn people to do unsafe stuff at an active train crossing, he said, chasing a decades-old ghost story that won't even survive until Halloween.
Then I guess we'll have to track it tonight.
As part of the work, the